of your of the third question is curved surface area of the cone. They are given, this is the curved surface area, whatever it is there, this is completely curved surface area. Curved surface area of cone, what value they are given is 308 centimeter square and its slant height. So what is the slant height? The slant height is from this side, it is the slant height. So on surface, curved surface, any line will be equal to, that line is called as slant line, that is 14 centimeter. So this is the slant height, well denoted with slant height, denoted with capital L, actually capital L. Slant height we noted with capital L, normal height, this is the capital H, cone height. So this is the slant height wherever we can take. So like that we can take. Find first one, find the radius. So slant height they are given, capital L will be equal to 14 centimeter. First one, radius of the base. So this is the center, this is the radius. So we have to find the radius. So curved surface area formula is what? Of cone. Curved surface area of cone will be equal to pi RL. So that is the pi RL. So L is the slant height. Let's substitute this values here. Pi will be 22 by 7 into radius, we don't know. Slant height they are given 14, that will be equal to 308. 7 ones are, then 7 twos are. R will be equal to 308 by 2 into 22. So you can do cancellation, 2 ones are, then 2 ones are 1, then 10 will be remaining 1, 1 will be 2 fives are, 10 again 2 fours are. So 154 by 22. So 2 ones are, 2 ones are, then what you can take it here is 2 sevens are 14, again 2 sevens are, 11 ones are, 11 sevens are. So what is this? 7 centimeter. So 7 centimeter. So therefore, radius of base will be equal to 7 centimeter. Our next one is total surface area of the cone. So second one, total surface area of cone. That is curved surface area plus base area. Base area. So base is in the shape of circle. So that is in the shape of circle. Curved surface area will be equal to pi RL. Then base surface is pi R square. So that is the circle area. We have to take this area also in total surface area, curved surface area and base surface area we will get. So let's substitute all these values. So what is this? 22 by 7 into R will be equal to, what is the value we got it? 7. So that is 7 into slant height is 14 plus 22 by 7 into 7 square. Or you can take this formula as pi R into L plus R. Like this also we can take. So here 7, 7 will going to cancel. Then 22 into 14 plus 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. So 17, 17 will going to cancel. 22 into 14 plus 22 into, what is that? 7. So let's take common of 22, 14 plus 7. Then what we will get here is 14 plus 7 will be 14 plus 7 will be 21. So 22 into 21, what we will get here? 462 centimeter square. So therefore, total surface area of the cone is 462 centimeter square. Like this, we need to find. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.